Okay, so I'm getting close to what was my previous high score is 10,332. I'm at 10,025. Whoop whoop is correct. Yeah, let's see here. So we're gonna reach that level. I just need to move my icon right here. Here's good. Okay, let's see. What should I do for reaching the level? Woo. Not sure. Probably nothing. More likely nothing. But I will be happy for finally setting a new high score. Yay! Let's see here. So. Gonna fast forward through this a little somehow by making these tiles go faster. Really trying to strategically place them so that that way I don't have to fight with this leader. There it is. New high score reached. Bam.
Boom.
Just like that. It took a lot of days and I kind of paused.
Weeks,
Well, couple days.
years, blood and sweat.
No. It took a lot of patience though. I had to pause the game when I got really good at it and I had a good streak going. Sometimes I would fail at like 8,000, and then that really kind of makes you rethink your life. But I didn't give up and I was like, no, I can do this. We have to have the patience, and when you have a lot of patience, you sometimes get carried away and you look away from your phone for a second, and the next second you're at, you know, 9,000, and you're like, okay, I gotta get my high score. We're doing this, and yeah, so that's what happens. And let's see here. Should I get it to 11, or we'll just see how far I can go, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll go as high as possible. Let's see here. If I can get to 20,000, that'll be like a bit. Pushing it. I think that's kind of like halfway through a miracle or something. Like, if I get to 2,000, I'd be like, okay, we have to start streaming this.
Yeah.
So people don't know that it's not like, you know, cheating. Someone else, like, got me up to speed or something. Like, oh, how'd you get that fast? Oh my god. And my channel goes under review, you're like, what the hell? Okay, let's see here. So far, so good. Yeah, so that is well. See, I just don't want to mess up because I know that that's what they want me to do right now. Like, they're like, oh, you're gonna mess up.
That's what your viewers want you to do.
No! You guys don't want me to mess up. I know it.
No.
No. I need to think about this really, really well. I'm not there. Not there either. Hang on. I put it here. And here. Good, good. You always have to have room for this stupid square.
Hey,
This square.
I like the square.
I hate this guy. This thing always makes me lose. How would you like this? This is the thing that you hate the most. You should hate it. No. It's like your head. Let's see here. What is that? I'm gonna add this one here. Perfect. And back to. So when you see that you start building up too much, you have too many bricks going and it just keeps building, you have almost no room. That's kind of putting you at risk, because then you could just always get something like a couple things in a row where it blocks you and then you're out. So you have to start again. So make sure you don't build up too much stuff. Don't get caught up into building. See, right now I don't have anything to put into that little space, but I'm using my other space as much as I can. So yeah, just keep making the line going straight. Thinking what's the best way. Oh, this one can go here and this one can go here. And this one can go right there. So good. Just like that. Keep making those line and reaching your high score pretty soon. So. Yay, 11,000! New high score! Yeah, exactly. What? And then the high pitch. Who did it? Okay, let's see here. Yeah, sometimes this stuff will not make any sense, but you gotta do what you gotta do.
Ooh, that's spicy as hell.
Woo! Why are you always eating spicy stuff? Always, always eating the spicy stuff. You're crazy. You're crazy.
Oh, no. You're not a reaper, you can't. Not me.
Hang on here. In here, gonna add that, and I wanna add this somewhere really good, but I don't have anywhere to add it. Ah, I don't like that. Just a second, I'm almost done. Yeah, that's okay. There is a piece that I was looking for. See, it took a couple lines that you have to wait for. If you're waiting for a piece, like, try not to wait for it. Just keep going and watch for the rest of the stuff. Alright. This shows you can't wait for certain pieces, even though we want to. No, it's good, it's good. No, it's good, leave it alone. Okay. That, that. So far, so good. Let's see. So far, so good. Perfect. Perfect game. Okay. Still going. Yes.
How is it coming along?
I don't know. I'm winning. That's all I can say. There's nothing really much to win here, but I'm winning. What's going on with that? Let's see here. Wow, we're 1200. And let's see here. Right there, that's what I was looking for. I love that part. Back to clear board, nice. Man, I recovered from this quite a bit. Really well.
So, for those of you on the YouTube channel that don't understand, Christina has been very quiet because she is on 100% focus mode. Cannot do anything else except for focus on the game. Simple questions just simply do not work for this rare species of Kittyxoxo.
This has been my strangest addiction episode. My strangest addiction. It's like, I can't move away. It's like, person does not communicate well with others, strangely has a boyfriend. You never know how these people have boyfriends, but then they're like, yeah, I just support her, you know.
Love her,
I just feed her.
It's
like someone ends up on my strangest addiction. Wouldn't that be funny though? Never looked away from the screen, doesn't even know how the fuck I look like. Engaged. Just kidding. Funny. There's some strange people on that show. My strange addiction.
You got a strange addiction.
Me?
Yeah, you're a hoarder.
What? That's not.
Watch the video next week that I post on your channel.
What?
About you being a hoarder.
No. I am not a hoarder. I am sentimental, okay? That's the difference, okay? Big difference.
She found a rock in a park. She wanted to remember the park, so she kept the rock.
Shut up. No. No, I don't have rocks. He's such a meanie. I'm gonna get sentimental with your ass in a minute. Break my really foot off.
Oh my goodness.
Meanwhile, Anto Bear here salivating over homemade sushi.
Yeah. Yeah.
We have to do this. We have to do homemade sushi pretty soon.
We can
get that bamboo sheet from the dollar store.
Really,
yeah. You know how to roll it like a cigar. I like sticky rice. It's so yummy. It's yummy sticky rice. Shoutouts to Anto Bear here who makes the yummiest food in the house.
So I'm so fat.
Probably the only food in the house.
Yeah.
Hey, I just, you know, you just won't eat my cooking.
I've eaten your cooking.
I don't know. No, you haven't.
Twice.
It's not even food poisoning.
Twice.
It's just, You have a sensitive stomach. Twice. You're like, no, I can't do that.
I'm like throwing up and fucking.
That's because you drank.
Pale skin.
That's because you drank when I was cooking. Yeah. Yeah, that's what it is.
While I'm at work?
Yeah, it's really? It's before then. It's way before then. Nah, you didn't get hammered. You were just sick already. You were like throwing up the night before.
Nope.
Yeah. Yes, you are. You know it.
She's the one who admitted she's wrong.
No, not this time. Not this time. I wasn't.
Not this time.
I was not in the wrong this time.
Advice for people who are thinking about getting married.
No.
Don't do it.
Why are you doing it then? Yeah. You little.
Don't make the same mistake I did.
Shut up. You're never married yet.
Who they are.
Shut
That's
up.
All you need.
You shut up.
Cause you'll never win the battles.
He's so far in the doghouse, he hasn't seen the light of day. Okay. I don't know, can we get past this? 1300? I mean 13,000, my bad. Yeah. No, it's 13,530. Oh, yeah. How am I gonna... Can't put this down until I reach high level. The highest level. Okay. Move on. Okay. And don't tell me that I need saving. Finally awake and living. Yeah. The pressure inside was building. What? I
felt it's all like a competition between each other.
Yeah.
Where they get the head teacher to test the stuff that they need.
Nice. Okay. I don't know where to put this thingy. Ah. Ah, no! I misplaced that one. I just released too fast. Then I thought I shouldn't have released my finger off the button. But very close. We're screwing up right now. Major screw ups ahead. Maybe I can redeem myself. Beep. What?
That's... The Asian guy got fourth place in the sushi machine.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And the guy that was like at the beginning, he's like, man, I always get third place in this competition. It's fucking bullshit. Blah blah blah. And then he just got third place. He's like, I got third place again.
Everything changes.
I love sushi too.
Yeah. Well then, I'm at 14. Life. What should I do when I get 15? I'll never like reach this.
Will you drink some rough sauce?
No!
Well.
Ew, that's something I don't like.
Peppers.
Why does it have to be hot?
Suffer.
No, I can't.
The people of YouTube want you to suffer.
Why would they want me to suffer? Okay, I'll try. What hot sauce do you think is the mildest?
That I have?
Yeah. And maybe I'll take a shot.
No.
Oh.
That would be dangerous. You wouldn't know. Just damn.
No, I meant a shot of liquor, like not hot sauce.
That's not liquor.
I meant not that. I meant something else. What do you think I should do? No. You're not good with ideas.
I'm not good with ideas.
I'm glad you're not on YouTube. People should not take your advice. Do not take his advice ever. It's full of bad advice that will get you in a lot of trouble. You're like that guy that people warn you about, like, oh, that Dave Chappelle, like, was fearing of hanging out with white people because of you. People like you, you're like, yeah, do this, ha ha ha. You won't get in trouble, and then next thing you know, you're getting your ass whooped by your parents. Yeah, exactly. He knows.
It's my weekend. I don't have to be responsible.
Yeah.
Responsible button has been turned off.
You don't have a button. What are you talking about? Boom. Right there. Man, I get these things on time this time, and I get them really well, like, I time it out really well. So right now I'm not screwing up, and even though I screwed up, I redeem myself again. So I don't know, what should I do? I need to get, like, drunker so I can, like... so I can mess up, but not on purpose, because then it's like, oh, well, wow, I like, it's 1500 and look, I cleared it. That's anti rare people. Do not look at him. Do not. No. He's bad. Bad. Bad for the environment.
Better not bring your kids.
Bad company. Bad. Yeah, you are. Bad influence. You're an influencer. You're a bad influencer. Oh my god. That kind of sounds perverted too though. Okay. I don't get cat people. Cat people are strange.
I go crazy for cats.
We know that.
It's like that. There was a criminal who was running from the police. He got caught because he stopped to pet a cat while he was running away from the cops. He was like, "Kitty, oh, okay, I gotta pet you." And he got arrested.
Really?
That's me. Yeah. Probably a Florida man.
Oh my god, yeah. Florida man gets arrested for petting kitty.
Well, running away from police. No. Florida man robs a place, runs away from police, stops to pet cat, gets arrested.
Yeah, I don't know. Cats are not my thing.
Dogs love me.
Dogs love me too. I'm easy with dogs.
Even the violent dogs.
Yeah.
That known to bite people and attack.
Yeah, I don't know about
the
that.
There was ones that were, like, my friend has these ones that were abused. And they normally, like, anytime they see a man, they'll usually lunge with their teeth.
Yeah.
To bite and attack. When I first met them, I was like, "Oh, hey, come on in, yeah, come on, puppy." And they were like, "Okay, this guy seems nice. He can pet my belly. That will bite." I only got bit that one time when they were trying to kill each other. Mm.
I don't remember that. No, I wasn't there. Wasn't that when you were breaking up another fight?
That's what I was just saying. Oh. Once again, the
Lucy, I'm busy the breaking my record.
Christina Kitty XOXO breed cannot pay attention to anything else because she is focused on the telephone.
No, it's because I'm trying to beat my record here.
Trying to break the record. Nothing else. She is oblivious to everything else in the surroundings.
Oh, shush.
Watch this rare breed stare. Carefully. I'm down not with my accent here. What's sweet?
No. Doesn't work like that.
Yeah, I'll go outside so I don't take over your channel.
You're not taking over shit.
Hey, watch your mouth. Watch your fucking mouth.
Don't swear. I'm gonna get demonetized for you.
You swore first.
I didn't say anything. What? When did I swear? When? When? Huh? Did not say nothing. Exactly. We go out there. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Let's see here. Six. 15. Oh man, can we make it to 20? I don't know if my screen will last that long. Oh boy. I don't know how long my screen can last. Okay, let's see. I think this is kind of why I got stuck myself here. Somehow. Oh well. No! Anyway, thank you so much for watching my game. Anyway, this is my final score. This is as high as I could get right now, 16. And that's 16,461. That is my best score for now. That is on April 27, and hopefully maybe later on I'll reach a little bit higher than that, but for now we will try for 20,000, and I don't know, it's gonna take a while. But thanks so much for watching. That's gonna be it for now. I'm gonna go and relax my eyes. It feels like I have dry eyes, like sand in my eye. It's like, ugh. I don't think I blinked this whole time. But anyways, thanks so much for watching. Hopefully you can hear me. I moved my volume up. Oh well. Bye.